They get into the wall on the outside. Others start jockeying around. There's Derek Cope. He thought he got through that for just a moment, but Mark Martin's going to come right back up in front of him. And is that Ricky Craven?
Yes, it is.
Ricky Craven in car number 41 that's flipping over, went up against the outside wheel fence, back down on the track, and was hit again.